video is from John Farnham. Now, I hope I'm pronouncing that name right. So everybody from Australia, let me know if it's John Farnham. I think it's John Farnham. I'm pretty sure it's John Farnham, but I'm not positive. So you guys let me know. The song is going to be That's Freedom. And let's see what John Farnham has here. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Leave a comment and let's talk in the chat and we'll get this going. So without further ado, let's see what John Farnham, That's Freedom, has to offer here. I don't know anything about John Farnham. This is the first time I'm seeing him, hearing him, everything. So this is a first time reaction.
I don't know what you want from me or what you think. Love or hurt me. I want something that's so open and strong as the common truth. This road's moving on.
Like I said, I don't know anything about this man at all. I don't know his music. I honestly never heard of him until just a couple of weeks ago, and I said, you know, I would get around to this guy's stuff, you know, more than a few weeks ago, but it took me a while. But without knowing anything, and correct me if I'm wrong here, this guy is a superstar. This guy has a voice and a hat. The only thing I don't know about this guy was I don't know if he made it to America. I mean, I've never heard of him, and I'm pretty good knowledge of music, and I don't think he was an American star, to be honest with you, but I could be wrong. Let me know in the comments if John Farnham ever came to America. But this guy sounds fantastic. I'm hearing this guy for probably 30 seconds, 40 seconds, and this is good. So let me shut up and let's hear a true professional voice.
Freedom,
How did I never know about this guy? You know, clearly this is not current, but so what? This is, like I said, I don't know anything about this. Wow. So, there you have it, John Bonham. That's freedom. So, like I said, educate me for any of you guys who know, you know, John Farnham. I need an education because I'm starting the first grade today in John Farnham School. I really don't know anything about him. But what I do know about him, now, here's the thing. I picked this particular song because I just like the name. I have no idea about any of his music. I just like That's Freedom. Now, is this one of his better songs? Are there songs that you would want me to do that are better, that are, you know, maybe were number one hits? So, because like I said, I don't know anything. I don't know if this was a number one hit. His voice sounded amazing to me. The guy's a powerhouse. The guy has, I can tell the guy has good vocal cords there, and he has something coming down from the stomach right through the chest. I mean, this guy can get deep. He can get high. This guy sounds like he's got an amazing, amazing voice to me. So yeah, that's the thing. I don't know much about him, but what I do know about him, I like. I like the song. I like his presentation. Look at the size of the crowd. The crowd loves this guy. So this guy, like I said, it's not even a stretch for me. This, I don't know for sure. This guy's a freaking superstar in Australia, that's for sure. No one draws crowds like this. And they're not superstars. So this guy is the real deal. I just don't know much about him. But I'd like to get to know him a little bit better. So I'm going to need you guys that are familiar with him to educate me and tell me what songs you would like me to react to going forward on him, because he's someone I would like to react to. I enjoyed his music. I think he's phenomenal. I love the voice. I can't say it hard enough. So two thumbs up for John Farnham. And like I said, please correct me if John Farnham isn't the exact pronunciation of his name. I don't believe it's John Farnham. I'm not going with that. I think I'm smart enough to, and I'm pretty good with pronouncing people's names, to be honest with you. So I'm going with Farnham. And maybe it's even different than Farnham, but it's, to me, the way it looks, that H is silent H. I don't believe it, that it doesn't sound right. That H is definitely silent in his name, but let's get an education on this, and we'll go full. But yeah, great song. And I don't remember who originally told me to start looking into John Farnham, and wrote it down a while ago, and I've just been doing some other things. But I'm going to get into a lot more music now, and John Farnham is someone I want to listen to. So if you actually made it to the end of this video after all of this rambling from me, that's great. I mean, you guys are loyal if you did that, because I can't listen to me this long. So I don't know how you guys are doing it, but you are doing it, and I'm pretty happy that you are. So hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, leave a comment. We'll talk in the comment section, and have a great day. Peace.